Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks Derek as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Won it back. David, Christian, well, attacking possibilities, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. And unable to keep the ball. And it's a quality pass. Stelling. Are being pressed here. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. A really intense pressure applied. Stelling. What a shocking pass, really. Stelling. And threading it forward. Can they put it away? A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Morel. Ramos. Madsen. Oh, fancy a real opening now. Well, the break looked promising, but the danger has been averted. Abubakar. And they need to get tighter. David. Dangerous looking attack. Teammates in the middle. Well, it still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. And the referee didn't have much choice. A sending off it is.
Yeah, no complaints there. That's a sending off all day long.
Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. And that's a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, they can keep possession now. He's in behind. Stelling. Not showing good defensive judgment. Had a chance to whip it in here. Oh, so close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Madsen. And now with Aguilar. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Decent position. Well, the cross that time completely overcooked. Madsen. Morel. Dainelli. Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. Not messing around with that clearance. And that pass could be troublesome. Fine cross into the middle. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. So they get on with the game. Cheers, Jeff. And having lost the goal, the onus is on them to bounce back. And in possession, Moreira. Dainelli. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Oh, there it is! A back-and-forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Now can they make something happen? Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. A chance now with the corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Not really the ideal clearance. Oh, great block. In behind for him to chase. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, right in the nick of time. Now Rasmussen has it. And a good tackle. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Chance to put them in front. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Alert defending. Shielding the ball superbly. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And with that, the attack fizzles out. David. Christian. Untidy in possession. Madsen. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Abubakar. Promising-looking ball. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. And with the goalkeeper. Firing it towards goal! Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
Well, let's see if something comes of this. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. He's given it away. And a good-looking ball. Now, will the cross work out for them? Not messing around with that clearance. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And that's an important intervention. Showing a lot of guile there. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Shot attempted, and just over the bar, albeit narrowly. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? This might be ideal for the counter. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. And the keeper not really taxed by that long-range shot. Oh, he's given the ball away. Into the final 20 minutes. Oh, lovely ball. Can they slot it home? Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of...
Well, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. A quarter of an hour remaining here, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. But quick thinking defensively. Well, he likes to run at them. A deep delivery. Touched onto the woodwork. Able to deal with the threat.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that...
And the keeper taking it cleanly. And the flag does go up offside. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. It is to be a throw in. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Christian. Abdullahi. Superb block. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, taking on that shot and not missing by much.
Well, that would have been an excellent goal, but it means everything is still up for grabs here.
Morel. Nicely cut out. So approaching the final whistle, and the visitors on course to lose narrowly here. Stuart, what have you made of it?
Well, it's been a tight match, but they haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view. It's all been a bit too predictable. A lot of passing, but not enough.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Well, the only way... And there it is, a penalty given, and a chance perhaps for them to finish this off. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure...
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And pushed away to safety. This looks interesting. And the referee says penalty. This to make it 1-0. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, here it is again. He makes it look so easy. The keeper dives slightly early and he passes it into the other side. Really confident finish.
So they get on with the game. Cheers, Jeff. And having lost the goal, the onus is on them to bounce back. And space for them here on the flank. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. And reading it absolutely superbly. Individual brilliance. Well, not so fast. Did well to make amends. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top.
It might be. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Well, beating his opponent. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here's the replay, and you wonder if they've been working on this. It certainly caught the defenders off guard, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So, 2-0 now. Went in strongly, decisively. Oh, great vision. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Oh, surely. Wonderful chance. Well, it certainly was a bold attempt. Good to see him try his luck with the chip.
Well, it's a great attempt. Opts to lift it over the keeper, just gets a little bit too much on it.
And now they have the ball back. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Sharp. An unforced error, you've got to say. Walcott. It should be. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. And a strong tackle. The ball back with cheers, Jeff, now. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And a goal! Not over just yet. Well, 2-1 it is here.
Attention, Leo Schiffer. That's Leo Schiffer. Please come to gate 4. Your wife is waiting for you. Thank you.
Well, terrific skill. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Sharp. Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it. Here's Walcott. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Given away by Cheers, Jeff. How can he take them on and beat them? Walcott. And he's broken free. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Sharp won it back.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Difficult to stop him. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Sharp. Beautifully disguised ball. He's managed to get in behind. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Well, they've lost the ball. Into the advanced position. But the keeper takes command. And the corner's been given. Ball is loose. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. The first half here comes to an end. So back underway, and an uphill climb for Cheers, Jeff, after the events of the first half. Madsen. Chance to play it in. Well, the danger is still there. And I think the threat has been averted. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Good effort here. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Madsen. Superbly read and executed. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Oh, splendid skill. And it might be. Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. And now we find out it was offside anyway. What a pass that lacks quality. And possibilities here. And a squandered opportunity there. They've got it now, what can they do? Decent position. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. And really pressing their opponents. Well, the timing was perfect, ball one. He's beaten his man. Can he finish? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. And the header just wide of the mark. Well, it was completely miscontrolled. Walcott. Can he put it away? And a touch of finesse. Well, full credit to him. He had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
Oh, they've lost it. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.